My favorite scene in The Little Mermaid is during the storm when I have to fall off the boat and then I drowned and she saves me.
I think I'm most excited to see everyone come together after everyone gets their costumes on and everyone coming into their character and really like feeling us mesh together. I just think that that's going to be really interesting to see.
My favorite part about The Little Mermaid is getting to play a character that I grew up watching and being this character that was on the screen and getting to play him, so cool.
To have our first lead role this young it's amazing. I think I can speak for both of us that it's just such an honor that Mr. McGee and Miss Brown would choose us as the leads. You know, it's just, it's incredible.
Learning my song has been kind of hard because subtle voice, like his voice is kind of weird and stuff. So learning the song to match the character has been kind of crazy.
Okay, so my favorite part of this show is that we've made so many new friends that I probably wouldn't have made otherwise. Pendleton Players is so accepting of like different types of people, especially in the spring show, like athletes. And so I've made a lot of new friendships that I think I'll have for the rest of high school.
Teenagers, you give them an inch and they swim all over ya.
It's a dingle hopper.
She's out there somewhere. I just know.
Before the sun sets on the third day, you've got to get dear old Princey to kiss you.
If you do, you'll stay human forever.
I don't know. I didn't even know it was love until the second chorus.
Ah.